Princess Fiona.
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's nice. Now let's go!
But wait, Sir Knight! This beeth our first meeting. Should it not be a wonderful, romantic moment?
Yeah.
Sorry, lady. There's
hey, wait! What are you doing? You know, you should sweep me off my feet out yonder window and down a rope onto your valiant steed.
You've had a lot of time to plan this, haven't you?
But we have to save for this moment. You could recite an epic poem for me. A ballad? A sonnet? A limerick? Or something?
I don't think so.
Well, can I at least know the name of my champion?
Shrek.
Sir Shrek. I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Thanks.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list. Now, come on!
But this isn't right! You're meant to charge in, sword drawn, banner fight! That's what all the other knights did!
Yeah, right before they burst into flame!
That's not the point! Wait, where are you going? The exit's over there!
Well, I have to save my ass.
What kind of knight are you?
One of a kind.
Physical relationship. Emotionally ready for commitment of magnitude. Magnitude. Hey, that is unwanted physical contact. Hey, what are you doing? Okay. Let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time. I mean, we really should get to know each other first, you know, as friends, or maybe even as pen pals, yeah, because I'm on the road a lot and I just love to see you.
Copy that.